All right, hey everyone, it's Thunder Bear, and welcome back to the Bear Cave, the lightning striking teddy bear cave, y'all. Okay, I'm bringing y'all some Rainbow Six Siege gameplay, of course, on the PS4. And shit, let's get back to boot camp. All right, so these are the operators, if I'm not mistaken. What the fuck? Oh, so are there like... new operators. So these must be DLC. I think those fall under DLC. Yeah. So this is who we have to work with. Sledge, Thatcher. I don't know none of these people. Do I get to pick? Because I'd like to pick Sledge if I can. Unlock with Reno. What the hell is Reno? How do you get Reno? Okay, obviously I can't buy anything yet, so let's just go to situations. And let's do number three, disarm a bomb. But I promise to God, if they ask me to do too much, I don't know what they talk about. But let's do it. Yeah, we're gonna play on hard again. It's the only way to get the best experience.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target.
Shit.
It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it.
You ready?
Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs.
Oh.
Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
Oh. So this is some real shit.
Locate and defuse a bomb.
Now, I sort of know on this map that there may be cameras outside if this plays like how it plays online. But where those cameras are, I have no idea. I know they're usually on the light poles or on the wall or something. And the enemy can see exactly what you're doing. So I want to make sure I hit the camera at least. That's not it. I don't even know if it's out here, but you know, you don't want to take a chance. Who knows how many of them some bitches is in that house. So the cops just gonna stay in the car, ain't nobody gonna help? Okay. I guess that works too. Alright, I'm gonna camp right here real quick. Let's scope the area. Cause this is just dumb to just not, you know, scope the area. Let's see what we're dealing with. See if we can find it. Oh, snap, I almost didn't see those. They got bear traps? Not bear traps, but barbed wire? And then this room is just useless. Can I make it through here? Okay. You know, you gotta check every stall. I'm like... to know where they camping, boy.
Hey,
They're probably looking at me like, boy, if you don't hurry up. But let me tell you, I ain't about to get shot for no reason. Okay. I got one. I don't want to jump in his line of sight and get blasted, you know? We got one. That's if I come from out here. Okay. So let's go upstairs. Let's go upstairs. Let's see what's up with that. Oh, no, no. He was about to attack. Four. Yeah, okay, I already checked this up. I was to walk in. All right, so let's set our game plan. If I go in through the front door, which I'm most likely not, because, you know, that barbed wire is going to get me. So my best bet right now would be going through this door right here. No, not that one. This window. We can punch it through there, or we can go all the way up to the top, and we can get to that window. Let's go see where that is. Let's go all the way up to the top, second floor. Low-key, I know I won't have this much time in a real multiplayer match, but hey, if I can explore the map now, you best believe I'm going to go ahead and explore. I don't believe, yeah, it was this way. No, 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 no! Found the bomb. Oh! Well then. Yeah. So that's that. Y'all ready? Nobody was in there, but you know, I sort of didn't want to take that chance. Let's go. Clean up. That's two. I went down the wrong one, hold up. My God, I'm still getting used to this. Die. Jump out the window!
Diffuser dropped.
Woo! I dropped the diffuser. Oh my god. No! I gotta pick up that diffuser. Oh my god.
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device. We've lost the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device. Move to bomb location with the diffuser.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Who else? Well, I'm telling you, headphones really help when you play it. Oh! Bounce it off the wall. How y'all wanna play this, fool? How, dude? Where the fuck did he break in from? Is he behind me? Oh! I promise it sounded like he was behind me. Okay, come on, bro. Alright, but I sort of know where they all are. Alright, we got this. We got this. Retry. Same spot. I don't even care. Come on. Come on. Y'all ain't gonna move? Come on. Let's go. I told y'all, boy, I'm on a mission this time. Woo! I missed him. Goddamn. That joker had a... Y'all heard that, right? I don't think I heard that one before.
A Boom!
Okay, okay. Do I have the room? Let's go test him. Let's go. You're all about to get finessed. Cause I just know. Plant the diffuser. Plant it. Come on. Come on.
Diffuser planted. Protected from enemy action. Hostiles have located the diffuser.
Put it down, please. Woo! Let's do it. Nope. Let's go.
30 seconds remaining.
Let's go.
Cycle.
I ain't holding no L today. Come on. How many more seconds?
15 seconds to go.
Sleep, my son.
Bomb defuses in 5 seconds.
Clutch time. Clutch time. Clutch time. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. Look at that replay. I said, sleep, my son. Clutch with it, boy. Let's go. Oh, my God, bro. I'm not used to this tactical lifestyle, bro. I'm used to, you know, instant death and respawn and Call of Duty and Battlefield, boy. But when your life is on the line and you gotta literally restart a whole mission over, or you just disqualified from the match, I don't know if I can handle that. Boy, this is too much. Let's go ahead and view what our next mission is. Oh, hold up. No, not next situation, bruh.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks.
You right.
The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Oh, snap. Not big that plane is. Oh my God. Alright, let's see. Y'all know how this goes. Same as last time. If I die, that's it. We gonna end the video. And we'll save it for boot camp day 3. If I don't, your boy the GOAT. Hold on, let's check my back though. Cause I'm pretty sure every random motherfucker walked in that front door like that. Oh, what's all, what's, that leads outside. Can I come from this side? I think I low-key would like this side a lot better. So I just gotta walk my hefty ass all the way over here. Ain't no way I can get up there. I break the door down. Oh, there's a downstairs. All right, I got the location of three of them right now. No, we staying crouched. All that noise. Alright, let's clear the basement out first. Can I shoot down barricades? That didn't work. What's good? Finessed. Six people left. Five. Check your back. All right, I don't hear anything. Okay, we outside now. I can work with that. Clear at the bottom floor, now we just got the top. I'm doing a little bit too good right now, I think. We're gonna take the long route. We're going all the way up to the front of the plane. Ready? Alright. We going in. Raw. Let's do it. Alright, let me shut up. Okay. Nothing. But hey, y'all already know what it is. We need to know what's up. I gotta make sure ain't nobody on my six when I walk in here. Alright, so I could take cover in this room if I... Oh, God. You don't see him? That's three of them. Two more. Dang, there's an even higher upper level? My God. I done went throughout this whole play. Are you telling me everybody in the front camping? He really not gonna move. Yo, he really not moving. Hold up. No drones remaining, really? That is ridiculous. Get wrecked. That was risky as hell.
Three enemies remaining.
Woo, I didn't think he was walking that fast. Woo. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I thought I missed.
Friendly mission successful.
Oh, I thought I missed. Oh my God. I shot out of pure panic. Woo. But all right, y'all, thank y'all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. Hey, I clutched in my first round without dying. I just want y'all to know. I think I got the hang of this. I might do a boot camp three. I might do a boot camp day three. But if I don't, it means we went straight to online ranked. So keep that in mind. Alright, I appreciate, bruh. Let's just see what it is.
The enemy has
I ain't gonna
taken a
play
hostage
it.
And equipped one of their members with a bomb vest. Let you neutralize the bomber. This is a cold zero situation. Glass uses an OTS-03 short sniper rifle equipped with a scope and silencer, which enables him to eliminate hostiles from long and short range. Once you secure the hostage, smoke grenades can provide visual cover as you move between the buildings and shipping containers to the extraction point.
But all right, y'all. Love y'all. I appreciate
hostage
y'all.
Bound. Move to their location and secure
boot camp
the hostage.
Day 2 is over with. Thunder Bear out.